I would ask the question of all of them, what is this country going to do if we cannot have President Obama reelected? We need him reelected. So what is the country going to do?